And if you're wondering if your picture's gonna be on Facebook, it's already on Facebook. If you already, if you know me, you know it's already on Facebook. You don't even have to ask. Facebook to me is a ministry, period. It's an entire ministry. As soon as I found out there was a billion people on there, I was like, I got an audience of a billion people that's about to get it. Okay, this is the way it's gonna work. I pull your name, and you get to come up here and pick some off the table from that side over. So you should be able to get something. I don't wanna see no guys getting no earrings. We got some pastors that can pray for you. Don't be grabbing them. We don't play that around these parts. Ain't that kind of party. So if your wrist is broke, you're in the right place to get it fixed. I do got some homosexual friends though. And they stick around, so I minister to them, so they ain't hanging around. Let me guess, where you at? Lord, Prophetess Allen. Hello? That's a Akeem's cell phone. Where am I at?
Where are you supposed to be?
Hey, let me play some music, hold on.
Don't go, don't go, and I wanna come home.
Okay, before somebody else called me talking about they lost, I would say get your tickets out, but somebody just got to give you your half. You talking about the hell? By request, Andrew Ford. Woke up this morning and I told myself, not gonna worry about what I cannot help. Oh man, that's been recording the whole time. Y'all been on tape the whole time, man.